students, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to recap full level 1. So in level 1, first we learnt about introduction to abacus scale, right? So this is called as abacus scale or frame. And the rod, this is called as middle rod. Here you can see the rod. So this is called as middle rod. And the beads which are placed upper side of the rod, means these all are called upper beads. This is a middle rod, and the beads which are placed upper side of the rod means this. So this all are called upper beads, and the beads which are placed downside of the rod means this all are called lower beads. So these are upper beads and these are lower beads. And here you can see this dot. So this dot is called Unit's dot. And this rod is also called Unit's rod. In this Unit's rod, we will place from 0 to 9. So, one upper bead in a Unit's rod is equal to 5. One upper bead means this is the upper bead, right? In Unit's rod means this is the Unit's rod and this is the upper bead, means this is called as 5. If we are told to place 5, we should place like this. This is 5. Okay? And one lower bead in a Unit's rod. One lower bead means this one are called lower beads, and in Unit's rod means this. So one lower bead in Unit's rod means, so this is called 1. If you want to keep 2, 1 plus 1, 2. If you want to keep 4, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Like this we can keep. So beside the Unit's rod there is tens rod. In tens rod we can place from 10 to 99 numbers. In tens rod we can place from 10 to 99 numbers. 2 digit numbers we can place in tens rod. And in Unit's rod we can place 1 digit numbers, 0 to 9 numbers. So in tens rod, one upper bead in a tens rod is equal to 50. So this is the tens rod, and one upper bead means this. So this is called as 50. One upper bead in a tens rod is called 50. And one lower bead in a tens rod is called 10. So if we want to keep, if I want to keep 30, 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30. Like this I can keep 30, 30, here 0, nothing is there. So 3, 0, 30, like this we can keep. So now we will check how to place the numbers in tens rod, Unit's rod and tens rod. Up to 5, 1 to 5 and 10 to 50 we will check. So in Unit's rod, one lower bead is equal to 1, right? So this is, 1. 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So now this is 5. 1 upper bead in a Unit's rod is 5. This is 5. Now in tens rod, coming to tens rod, 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 10, 40, and this is 50. Okay? So I think you understood full introduction to abacus. So this is called abacus scale, and this is called middle rod, and the beads which are placed upper side of the middle rod is called upper beads, and the beads which are placed downside of the Unit's rod downside of the middle rod is called lower beads. These all are called lower beads and these are upper beads. And here is the dot, Unit's rod, and in Unit's rod we'll place from 0 to 9 numbers. Beside that we'll see tens rod. In tens rod we'll place from 10 to 99 numbers. So now we will go for small friends. So 1, 2, 3, 4 are small family, and 1 friend is 4, 2 friend is 3, 3 friend is 2, and 4 friend is 1. If 1 need any help, 4 will help. If 2 need any help, 3 will help. If 3 need any help, 2 will help. And if 4 need any help, 1 will help. So in small friends there is a boss. For small friends and family there is a boss. 1, 2, 3, 4 are small friends and family, right? Further, 5 is a boss. 5 is a boss, small boss. So 5 is a small boss for all 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. Okay, now we will see how they will help each other. Okay, so if I placed two on the Unit's rod, 1 plus 1, 2. I placed 2 on the Unit's rod, and now I want to add 3. How I can add 3? Here only there are 2 beads. 1, 2. There are only 2 beads. There is not 3 beads. So how to have three? So that's why friend will help the boss. So three friend is two, right? Three friend is two. If three should come, two should go away and boss should come. So the formula here is boss, five. Five is the boss. Boss and friend come down together. So if friend should come, boss and friend come down together. Now we will see another sum. If I place the four and I want to add one, how I can add one? Here there are no beads to add one. So here I am taking one friend is four. So I am taking four help. So here also boss and friend come down together. Please remember this formula. If friend should come, sorry, if any number should come, takes friend's help. Boss and friend come down together. So remember this formula. Boss and friend come down together. So now I think I understood small friends and family. 1, 2, 3, 4, small family. 1 friend is 4, 2 friend is 3, 3 friend is 2 and 4 friend is 1. And 5 is a boss for all the 4 numbers. So now we will see how to place the question on the abacus scale. So if they ask to place 1 on the tens, 1 on the units rod and add 2 for it. 1 plus 1, 2. Now again add 1. 1. 1 plus 2 plus 1. 4. We got 4, right? 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. 4. This is 4, right? So like this, we will place the question on the abacus scale and we will get the answer. So now we will see in tens rod. So if they ask to place 20 on the tens rod, how we place 20? 1 lower bit in a tens rod. In tens rod, 1 lower bit means this. 1 is 10. 10 plus 10, 20. Now they told to add 10 again. So 10 plus 10. 20 plus 10 plus 10 is 40. 40 we got, right? 40. Okay. Now we will go for big friends. So in big friends, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These all are called big families, sir. Big family. And again, in small friends, one friend is 4. But in big friends, 1 friend is 9, 2 friend is 8, 3 friend is 7, and 4 friend is 6, 5 friend is 5 only. And 6 friend is 4, 7 friend is 3, 8 friend is 2, 9 friend is 1. So these all are called big friends and family. They also help each other. So please take screenshot of this page. And please note down in your notebook. Pause the video and note down on your notebook. So now we will place full numbers in units rod. 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Now this is 5, right? 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Okay, understood. One side I have explained. 5. 5 plus, this is 1, right? 5 plus 1, 5 plus 1, 6. Again, now 6 plus 1, 5 plus 2, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 4, 9. So like this we will place full numbers. So I told before, in unit rod we will place from 0 to 9 numbers. Coming to tens rod, in tens rod we will place from 10 to 99 numbers. So this is 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, so if we want to place 11, we need to divide the number. 10 plus 1, 11, right? 10 in tens rod and 1 in units rod. 1, 1, 11. Again, 11 plus 1, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 plus 1, 14. Now again, 15 how? 15, 1, 5, 15. 15 plus 1, 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. This is 19, right? So now we need to place 20. How to place 20? How to place 20? If we want to place 20, we need to add 1, right? So 9 friend is, we will take friend's help. So 9 friend is 1 and 1 friend is 9. So if you want to add 1, we need to take 9 cells. So 9 win. Friend will go away and boss should come back. Big boss is 10. So small boss is 5, I told, right? But big boss is 10. Remember this, small boss is 5 and big boss is 10. So here, friend will go away, 9 is friend. 4, 9, 4, 5. 9 will go away, friend will go away and boss should come up. Big boss is 10. So 10 will come up. 2, 0, 20. Again, I'm explaining, if I place 19 on the battle scale and if I want to add 1, so we need to take 1 friend help. So 1 friend is 9, right? So big boss is 10. So 9 will go away. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 will go away. And big boss is 10. So big boss will come up. 20 is the answer. 2, 0, 20. Now again 1. 21, 22, 23, 24. 24. 25 out? 25. Okay. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now again we need to plus 30. So for adding 30 also we need to add 1. So 1 friend is 9 again. So 9 will go away. 4 plus 5, 9, right? 9 will go away and big boss is 10, right? 10 will come up. 1 plus 1, 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 1, sorry, 30 plus 1, 31. 31 plus 1, 32. 33, 34. Now 5. 5, 35. Now 36, 5 plus 1, 6. 5 plus 2, 7. 5 plus 3, 8. 5 plus 4, 9. Now again we need to add 40. For adding 40, we need to add 1. So for coming answer, so we fetching answer 40, we need to add 1, right? So 1 friend is 9. 9, 4 plus 5, 9 will go away. And boss 10 will come up. So like this we need to do. We need to place the question on the abacus scale and we need to solve the answers. So I think you understood small friends, big friends, introduction to abacus scale and how to place the question on the abacus scale. So now we will see 2 digit 3 row, 2 digit 3 row numbers, okay? Question. So 22, we need to place 22 now on the abacus scale. How to place 22? First we will divide 22. 20 plus 2 is 22. So 20 on the tens row, 10 plus 10, 20 on the tens row, and 2 on the units row, 1 plus 1, 2, 22, okay, 22 we place on a unit, 22 we place on a backer scale. Now we need to add 31, how to add 31, 3, in 31 if we divide 31, 30 plus 1, so first we need to place 30 on the tens row. So how to place 30 on the tens row? 3 friend is 2. Sure, in 3 friend is 2, right? So here we should use the formula boss and friend come down together. You remember that formula? In small friends we learn, right? Boss and friend come down together. So boss is 5. Here in tens row we can take 50 also. So boss and friend. Friend is 3, friend is 2. So I'll 2 also is coming back. Boss and friend come down together. Now we need to add 1. 31 I told, right? Still 1 left. 1 on that units row. 53. Now we need to add 21 again. How to add 21? Sorry, 22. 20 in tens row. 2 on the units row. How to add 2? Here only this is 1 bit left, right? Here only 1 bit left. So how to add 2? 2 friend is 3. 3 friends should go away and boss should come. Boss and friend come down together. Boss and friend. 3 is friend. Boss and friend come down together. Then we got 75 is the answer. 75 plus 2. 75. 75 is the answer. So I think you understood full level 1. With this our level 1 completed. From next video we will go with level 2. If you have any doubts, please mention in comment box. Thank you. Take care. See you next video.